White House's three-phase plan to reopen the economy has many of you talking, and Liza Lucas continues our coverage from her home in Fulton County. Liza, it sounds like a lot of people are divided on this one.
That's right. Some say it is too soon. Some say, well, you have to start somewhere. That's kind of the range of responses that we are seeing as these guidelines were rolled out. We put out a question on Facebook to see what you thought about the plan for easing restrictions. And this morning, well, we have a poll for you, 11alive.com/vote. Grab your phone, get those emojis ready. We'd love to know what you think. And in the meantime, let's see what 11 Alive has to say about it all. Comments from our Facebook page have been coming in overnight, and you can see Michelle's response to the White House guidelines saying, thank God Trump has a plan instead of stoking hysteria, she says. You could read the rest of her comments right there. She says those states with low cases don't need to be shut down. But on the other side of the equation, we have Kathy weighing in saying that these guidelines, aka how to start a second wave without universal testing. And on our insider page, a little snapshot of what's happening behind the scenes on Morning Rush Facebook group. Well, we have some that are saying this is too soon. David weighing in saying, I think it's a good idea. We have to get Americans back to work in a way that is conscientious and safe. So the conversation really is split this morning. Let us know where you stand. Again, that poll is live, 11alive.com/vote. And again, Governor Kemp tweeted that he expects to roll out more details in the days ahead about how Georgia will be moving forward.